In those moments, it feels like the work I've done has paid off. My mindset, I guess, going into the first games into London, yeah, I just didn't know what to expect. I think I knew that it was going to be big, but I also, going in, I didn't have too much expectation. I hadn't experienced, a heap of success at that point. So it was just crazy to think that it was happening. And I remember even standing on the podium, getting ready to go up and just like looking at like thousands of people in the crowd and just being like, wow, this is, I pinch myself, this is what people strive for. So I think at that point it was, I just had to make sure I took it in and, you know, not tried to let it slip me by. It's crazy to think it is my third Olympics. I guess at times I feel quite overwhelmed, but I think it's not necessarily a reflection of, you know, the kayaking or my paddling. It's more so when you just, I guess it mixes in with the expectation and turning up every day and wanting to be the best you can all the time. And it is challenging, but I guess I also want the challenge. And I guess when those overwhelming times occur and, but you get through the other side, it's kind of a real, I don't know, I get quite a bit of pride when I get through those moments. For me, I wake up and I, yeah, do a bit of journaling. It's something that I've done, I kind of picked up before Rio Olympics, and I started it because I wanted to make sure that I could stay authentic to myself every day. In that moment, I was, you know, I felt like I was under a lot of pressure, so it was really important that I could try to stay Lisa. You know, as much as it is to go to the Olympics, why I do train, why I do paddle, it's also to be the best I can be. Little Lisa, very, very shy. Not super confident. Not that my parents were pushy, but they really knew what was good for me. I guess my parents knew I could do more than I thought I could, so they were really important for me growing up. Wearing the fern, I kind of feel a lot of respect and pride because of who had worn it before. And it represents all these people at home, the people behind you, I guess metaphorically, the people in my boat. Yeah, it's just respect and pride for what has been before and, you know, who will come after. I guess that the challenge is not to do it just for the medals. So I guess that you'd hope that even if I didn't get a medal, that there will be some disappointment. But I guess ultimately it is about being proud of that journey.